King James Bible, the second book of Moses called Exodus, chapter 36. Then wrought Bezalel and Aholiab and every wise-hearted man in whom the Lord put wisdom and understanding to know how to work all manner of work for the service of the sanctuary according to all that the Lord had commanded. And Moses called Bezalel and Aholiab and every wise-hearted man in whose heart the Lord had put wisdom, even every one whose heart stirred him up to come unto the work to do it. And they received of Moses all the offering which the children of Israel had brought for the work of all the service of the sanctuary, to make it withal, and they brought yet unto him free offerings every morning. And all the wise men that wrought all the work of the sanctuary came every man from his work which they made. And they spake unto Moses, saying, The people bring much more than enough for the service of the work which the Lord commanded to make. And Moses gave commandment, and they caused it to be proclaimed throughout all the camp, saying, Let neither man nor woman make any more work for the offering of the sanctuary. So the people were restrained from bringing. For the stuff they had was sufficient for the work to make it, and too much. And every wise-hearted man among them that wrought the work of the tabernacle made 10 curtains of fine twin linen, and blue, and purple, and scarlet, with cherubims of cunning work made he them. The length of one curtain was 28 cubits, and the breadth of one curtain 4 cubits. The curtains were all of one size. And he coupled the 5 curtains one to another, and the other 5 curtains he coupled one to another. And he made loops of blue on the edge of one curtain from the selvage in the coupling. Likewise he made in the uttermost side of the other curtain in the coupling for the second. 50 loops made he in one curtain, and 50 loops made he in the edge of the curtain which was in the coupling of the second. The loops held one curtain to another. And he made 50 taches of gold, and coupled the curtains one unto another with the taches, so it became one tabernacle. And he made curtains of goat's hair for the tent over the tabernacle. 11 curtains he made them. The length of one curtain was 30 cubits, and 4 cubits was the breadth of one curtain. The 11 curtains were of one size. And he coupled 5 curtains by themselves, and 6 curtains by themselves. And he made 50 loops upon the uttermost edge of the curtain in the coupling, and 50 loops made he upon the edge of the curtain which coupleth the second. And he made 50 taches of brass to couple the tent together, that it might be one. And he made a covering for the tent of ram skins, dyed red, and a covering of badger skins above that. And he made boards for the tabernacle of shittim wood standing up. The length of the board was 10 cubits, and the breadth of the board was 1 cubit and a half. One board had 2 tenons, equally distant one from another. Thus did he make all the boards of the tabernacle. And he made the boards for the tabernacle, 20 boards for the south side southward. And 40 sockets of silver he made under the 20 boards, 2 sockets under one board for his 2 tenons, and 2 sockets under another board for his 2 tenons. And for the other side of the tabernacle, which is toward the north corner, he made 20 boards, and there 40 sockets of silver, 2 sockets under one board, and 2 sockets under another. And for the sides of the tabernacle westward, he made 6 boards. And 2 boards made he for the corners of the tabernacle in the 2 sides, and they were coupled beneath and coupled together at the head thereof. To one thing thus he did to both of them in both the corners. And there were 8 boards, and their sockets were 16 sockets of silver, under every board 2 sockets. And he made bars of shittim wood, 5 for the boards of the one side of the tabernacle, and 5 bars for the boards of the other side of the tabernacle, and 5 bars for the boards of the tabernacle on the sides westward. And he made the middle bar to shoot through the boards from one end to another, and he overlaid the boards with gold, and made their rings of gold to be placed for the bars, and overlaid the bars with gold. And he made a veil of blue and purple and scarlet and fine twin linen, with cherubims made he it of cunning work. And he made thereunto 4 pillars of shittim wood, and overlaid them with gold. Their hooks were of gold, and he cast for them the 4 sockets of silver. And he made a hanging for the tabernacle door of blue and purple and scarlet, and fine twin linen of needlework. And the 5 pillars of it with their hooks, and the overlaid their chaffeters, and their fillets with gold, but their five sockets were of brass. Chapter 37. And Bezalel made the ark of shittim wood. 2 cubits and a half was the length of it, and 1 cubit and a half the breadth of it, and 1 cubit and a half the height of it. And he overlaid it with pure gold within and without, and made a crown of gold to it round about. And he cast for it 4 rings of gold to be set by the 4 corners of it, even 2 rings upon one side of it, and 2 rings upon the other side of it. And he made staves of shittim wood, and overlaid them with gold. And he put the staves into the rings by the sides of the ark to bear the ark. And he made the mercy seat of pure gold. 2 cubits and a half was the length thereof, and 1 cubit and a half the breadth thereof. And he made 2 cherubims of gold, beaten out of 1 piece, made he them on the 2 ends of the mercy seat. 1 cherub on the end on this side, and the other cherub on the other end on that side. Out of the mercy seat made he the cherubims on the 2 sides thereof. And the cherubim spread out their wings on high, and covered their wings over the mercy seat, with their faces one to another, even to the mercy seat ward were the faces of the cherubims. And he made the table of shittim wood, 2 cubits was the length thereof, and 1 cubit the breadth thereof, and 1 cubit and a half the height thereof. And he overlaid it with pure gold, and made thereunto a crown of gold round about. And he made thereunto a border of a hand breadth round about, and he made a crown of gold for the border thereof round about. And he cast for it 4 rings of gold, and put the rings upon the 4 corners that were in the 4 feet thereof. Over against the border were the rings, the places for the staves to bear the table. And he made the staves of shittim wood, and overlaid them with gold to bear the table. And he made the vessels which were upon the table, his dishes and his spoons, his bowls and his covers, to cover withal of pure gold. And he made the candlestick of pure gold, of beaten work made he the candlestick. His shaft and his branch, his bowls, his knops, and his flowers were of the same. And 6 branches going out of the sides thereof, 3 branches of the candlestick out of the one side thereof, and 3 branches of the candlestick out of the other side thereof. 3 bowls made after the fashion of almonds in 1 branch, a knop and a flower, and 3 bowls made like almonds in another branch, a knop and a flower, so throughout the 6 branches going out of the candlestick. And in the candlestick were 4 bowls made like almonds, his knop and his flower, and a knop under 2 branches of the same, and a knop under 2 branches of the same, and a knop under 2 branches of the same, according to the 6 branches going out of it. Their knop and the branches were of the same, all of it was 1 beaten work of pure gold. And he made his 7 lamps and his snuffers and his snuff dishes of pure gold. Of 1 talent of pure gold he made it, and all the vessels thereof. And he made the incense altar of shittim wood. The length of it was 1 cubit, and the breadth of it 1 cubit. It was 4 square, and 2 cubits was the height of it. The horns thereof were of the same. And he overlaid it with pure gold, both the top of it and the sides thereof round about, and the horns of it. Also he made unto it a crown of gold round about it. And he made 2 rings of gold for it under the crown thereof, by the 2 corners of it upon the 2 sides thereof, to be places for the staves to bear it withal. And he made the staves of shittim wood, and overlaid them with gold. And he made the holy anointing oil, and the pure incense of sweet spices, according to the work of the apothecary.